the administration answers allegations that it allowed sensitive U.S. technologies to be sold to a dissident group in Heilongjiang. We now go live to the White House press room, where Secretary of State Vince Haddon is expected to comment on the Kazakhstan missile incident.
As many of you know, 4 hours ago, a nuclear missile was detonated over Kazakhstan. The Kazakhstan government assures us this was an accidental launch and that the missile was destroyed via their own safety countermeasures. An investigation is underway. I cannot answer any more questions at this time.
The entire area has been closed off amid reports of possible contamination. Local news stations report precautions are being taken.
You guys made the news. The agency doesn't like it when their operations go public, or so I thought.
If we have our way, it's going to get a lot more public than this. You ready for us?
Smugglers use single-engine planes, not C-130 transports, you know. This old gravel road you call an airstrip's never tried to land anything that big before. You sure you want to bring it here?
We don't have much choice. ETA 16 hours.
Gabe, the transport's here.
Chance, get up to the landing strip. I want that transport ready to go in half an hour.
You got it. I'm already there.
Leon, you okay? You don't sound so
good. I'll be fine. Just make sure that airstrip is ready. Teresa, you're the only one we can count on now.
I'll be ready.
I found the mainframe with Farcom's backup data. And Fagan's personal files.
Gabe, the transport has an escort. Two Blackhawks running silent. It's Morgan and Falcon.
Okay, got it. Out. She's at the second hangar. Falcon, take the second squad and get her. First squad, get Logan on those discs. UN forces are on their way and we have to be finished before they get here.
Concussion grenades only. We need her alive.
Dobson, get those guys out of there. Tell them to move.
Pull your men back to the hangar and wait. I'm on my way.
Already on it.
We just have to let them know when Ragnarok gets here.
Beyond Zatala, remember this. Get these discs into the silo. I'll signal when the landing strip is clear.
Yes, sir.
Okay, we have her. No, Logan is still alive.
The Russians are here.
We're out of time. We'll finish Logan later.
That's it. Everything's locked down tight.
Logan, your request for aid, it came too late, yes?
They have taken her.
I am sorry. She and I are old friends. They will kill her?
As long as I have the discs, the agency won't harm her.
The Cossacks are on the way. You must be gone before they arrive. I never saw you here.
I understand.